The Panthers honored one of their own before we dropped the puck, and there's his beautiful family. Brian recently played in his 1,000th game in the National Hockey League, and there's Peter Lukow, the Panthers executive chairman. There's Dale Talon, the general manager. Congratulations to Brian Campbell.